Okay, folks, here we are again with another S&M Outdoor Tip of the Week. We want to talk to you this week about scent control. Let me tell you something. When you're hunting whitetail deer, scent matters. Their number one defense, I believe, is their nose. And because of that, it's very important that we keep our scent down. That's why we here at S&M Outdoors have chosen to use the scent blocker clothing. They are at the top in scent elimination systems. They're carbon activated. Absolutely awesome. I have been in contact with 15, 16 deer at a time on a couple of occasions this year within 10 yards radius of me, some of them actually underneath my tree, and it was unbelievable. I was not smelled one time. I give that to Scent Blocker. Thanks, Scent Blocker. And also Hunter Specialty Scent Away odorless formula. When you're wearing Scent Blocker, my opinion is it works better. It don't keep your carbon trying to work and working against itself if you're using fresh earth. Now, if you don't have the privilege of having a Scent Blocker outfitter or can't afford one at this time, whatever, I understand that. But Hunter Specialty Scent Away is a great solution to that also. If you don't have it, get you some fresh earth. Try to use it a little bit different, odorless fresh earth. It works, folks. Scent matters. Your scent being blocked, that's what counts. So with Scent Blocker, it's no wonder they say forget the wind, just hunt. I've seen it come to pass for me. You try it too. That's our S&M Outdoors Tip of the Week. See you next time.